Hello my dear students, welcome you all. So I hope all are safe at home. So today let us discuss about how to upload the assignments in Google Classroom. You already know the faculties are giving the assignments to you with respect to your subjects. So once you get those assignments, so how to upload the solution in Google Classroom. So this issue we need to discuss in today's lecture. So before starting the lecture, so you should understand that so before uploading the solutions in Google Classroom, you need to install the Google Classroom app. So once you install the Google Classroom app, so it will ask you to join. So you need to join the class by using the class code. So class code is available with the faculties. You can collect the class code with respect to your subject. Then you can enroll yourself into the respected class. So once you enroll in your class, you can easily see the number of assignments provided by the faculty. So once you see those assignments, you can go through all the questions and prepare the solutions for that. So after preparing the solutions in your write-up pages, so try to remember you should solve these questions in write-up pages. So it will be very easy to upload in your Google Classroom. So once you solve the problems or once you write the theoretical part in your write-ups, so after preparing the solution by using your mobile, you need to install the cam scanner. So using cam scanner, you can scan the documents. So whatever the solutions you have prepared, so scan those documents, then create the PDF file. So that PDF file you need to upload in Google Classroom, or you can also upload the image also. So that facility is also available in Google Classroom. So for example, so once you install the Google Classroom, you can see the name of the class. So once you join the class, you can easily see the name of the class, whether you are belongs to SCE, TE or BE, so with respect to your division. So below that you can easily see the assignments provided by the faculty. So here we'll discuss how to upload the solution. Suppose if you completed the solution for this new assignment, okay, so the solution is already with you with the PDF file or for the image, so that you need to upload in this Google Classroom. So first of all, you need to click on this new assignment, so whatever the assignments provided by the faculty. So after that, you'll get the new page which is having the details of all your class, division and all, and also the PDF file or the image file provided by the faculty. So below that you are having the option your work. So this you need to see here, your work, and here the symbol is provided. So click on this symbol, so it will take you to the new page, so where you can easily upload your solution. Here in your work, you can see the two options, add attachment and mark as done. So in add attachment, if you click the plus symbol, on plus symbol, you can easily upload the images or PDF files, whatever the solutions you have prepared. So once you upload the solution with the help of this option, so next you can mark as done, then you'll get one more page. So that will show the details of the file. So whatever the image or file uploaded by you, so it is having the solution. So better you can give the name of the file as the subject name, or you can give your name and the roll numbers belongs to your class. Okay, so in your work you'll get the name of the file, and also here you are having the option like turn in. Suppose if you are having more images or more PDF files, again you can go for the plus symbol, again you can add the documents very easily. So once you add the documents, you should click on turn in. So if you click on turn in, it will ask your work is to be submitted. So it will show the message, so work is submitted to the faculty. Okay, so once you submitted your solution to the faculty, so he will get the message, the faculty will get the message, and the faculty will go through your solution and whatever the marks he has assigned for the assignment. So here for example, I have assigned 30 marks for a particular assignment. So if the students score 20 marks, 25 or 30 marks, so with respect to the students, the faculty will go through the solution and he will send you the message, he will return you the message, whatever the marks you got for particular assignment. So that you can easily see in your login. So under your work, you can easily see the marks provided by the faculty with respect to the assignment. So for example, I have written here 30 out of 30. So like this, you will get the feedback after completing the assignment. So here you need to follow this standard procedure, and I think you understood the how to upload these solutions in Google Classroom. So it is a very good app. So try to utilize this app and try to solve the questions. So don't waste your time during this lockdown. So try to use your assignments and prepare some of the solutions. So if you are having any doubts, you can contact the faculty members. So all are ready to help. But during this lockdown, don't waste your time. Try to prepare all those things, and it helps for you for the preparation of the university exam. So if you are having any doubts, you can contact me. So thank you.